chair. And we're gonna start with our chair facing us in a little bit, not the back, the front of the chair facing us. We're gonna use dumbbells. Maybe if we get to, if we get to it, we'll use the ball. If you don't have a ball, it's gonna go behind our leg like this. Toilet paper actually works great. Hopefully you all still have a roll. You're gonna go here, okay? It's perfect. Just to show you that you can do that. We're gonna do mostly body weight today. So hopefully you guys can let me know if the once I start the music, let me know if it's too loud. It's a little bit hard to gauge with my voice over the music for Barre. So I'm gonna start the music. Hi Katie, good morning. And Carrie, I'm glad you're here. I'm gonna start the music. Let me know if it's too loud. We're gonna do 30 minutes. And I won't do as much stretching as I normally would in a Barre class. So make sure you stretch a little bit extra on your own. Okay, let's do this thing. Hi Kathleen, good morning. All right, you guys, I'm gonna start the music. Please let me know if it's too loud. I'd rather have it background music because you need to be able to hear me for this. Maybe you want the music louder. Let me know, Kathleen, let me know. Too loud, too quiet. Just while we're standing here, we're just gonna go side to side. Side to side. Let's go. Warming up. If you haven't moved today, maybe you've gone for a walk. Boulder's going, stayed home starting 5 p.m. today. So shit's getting real. Let's go. Side to side. Side to side. Good. The volume's okay. You can hear me. Am I too loud? Too quiet? Good. Keep going. Keep going. Hey, Kristen, good morning. Never too loud. Okay, good. You can still hear me? Okay, I can go one louder. But tell me if it's too much. Okay, let's go. March it out. March. 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 Little marches. Baby steps. Take a deep breath in. Roll your shoulders back. Roll. Roll. Two more. And one. Feet are about hip width apart. Your hips are not here. They are here. Okay? Parallel feet. Weight in your booty. Weight comes back. Squat. Squeeze. Squat. We're going to warm up our legs and our upper body. While you're here, you're going to squeeze your belly buttons in. Squeeze. In. Keep going. Weight is in your heels. You can lift your toes off the floor. It doesn't change your balance, okay? Weight back. Squeeze your glutes at the top. You guys can hear me okay? Hi, Alyssa. Okay, good. Volume good. Perfect. Thank you. Thank you, Mina. Okay. Four, three more. Three, two more. Last one, hold it down, hold it down. Hold, hold. Go, go. Four, three, two, come on up. Again, eight, seven, six, five more. Four more, three more, two more. Hold it down for eight, eight, six, five. Four, three, two, come on up. Low march. Last week, when I saw you guys for Barre, we did outer, we do a lot of inner thigh today. We're gonna start here, feet are wide. You're gonna curtsy lunge. Here's the curtsy. Your hips don't turn. Your hips stay square. You come down, tap, down, tap, down. Hips square, belly buttons in, touch. Touch. Gets me so high. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Switch sides. Down. Touch. Down. Curtsy. Curtsy. Tap. Let's go. Eight. Hips are not turning. We're not here. We're straight. Hips stay square. Four more. Four. Three, two, and one. Hold it here. March. Good. We're gonna do some toe taps. Toe, tap, tap. Point that toe, tap. Tall bodies. Tall through the top of your head. Good. 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 Tap. Arms up. Arms. Arms. Biceps working. Go. Squeeze. Squeeze. Squeeze and squeeze. We're gonna start our upper body with some push-ups. If you have a chair, hi AJ, hi Lori. If you have a chair, come onto your chair. It's not the chair back. It's the front, okay? Make sure your chair is not gonna slip. Maybe it's against a wall, against a couch. It doesn't matter, okay? Here's what we're gonna do. Your feet are gonna go on, no, we're gonna go this way because our heart rate's up. Your hands are gonna go on the chair. Our hips are not here, we're here. Plank. Elbows to the sides about 45 degrees, not here, not here. Here we go. Touch, push, touch, push. You guys, let's go. You're doing these with me, right? Let's go. Down and push. Keep going. Your chest touches first. Touch, push, touch. You're here. Go, go. Eight. Yes. Good. That works, Lori. Four more. Four more. Four. Push. Three. Push. Two. Hold it down. Hold it. Hold, hold. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four more. Four. Three. Push. Come on up. Stretch it out. You can stretch on the top of the chair if you want. Stretch. Knees can be soft. Do you guys do those with me? Okay. Little chest, little triceps. Come to your chair. Palms of the hands on your fingertips are forward towards your knees. Your elbows, you can be here. This is a little easier. Your legs can be straight. That's a little bit more challenging. You're gonna elbows to the back. Back. Come on, do it with me. Booty to the floor. Fresh from campus, ooh. Fresh from East Atlanta with no money. Go, 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 eight. Keep going. Get low. Booties to the floor. Get low. Up. Low. Go. Four more. Four. Three. Two more. Two. Hold it low. Halfway. Pulse it. Pulse. Pulse. Suck in your belly buttons. Four. Three. Two. Up. Good. Come on up. Shake it out. Little tricep stretch. Are you guys doing these with me? Because I can't tell. You're not sitting in your chair, right? All right. Other side. Good. Hold it here. Good. If you have, we're going to do one more thing without weights. And then we're going to grab our weights if you have any. Oh, good, Nina. I'm glad you're doing them. You guys, arms out. Just hold. Here's what my arms look like. I can't go horizontal because it won't record it. You guys will be sideways. Arms are here. Okay? Hold your arms out. Energetically, you're reaching through your fingertips. Okay? Lisa, I love your dog. Okay, you're here. Okay? You guys, your wrists and your elbows are shoulder height. You're not here, you're here. We're going to be here for about a minute and a half. Okay, keep holding. Keep holding. Keep holding. Good. Oh, Mary Beth, you're working with me. Thank you. Hold it. You guys are holding your arms up, right? Just hold. Small circles forward. Circle. 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 You don't need weights. You do not need weights. You might pick them up, but you're doing this for now. Good. Good. Pick it on me. Go. 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 Forward circle. Take it back. 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 Circles. Feet can be anywhere. Belly buttons are sucked in tight, right? Protect that core. Tailbone toward the floor. Okay, you guys, bring it forward and up to a V. Good. Hold that V. Shoulder blades are down and back. If you're not here, take them down and back. Squeeze your shoulder blades together. Do not let your arms down, okay? If you're texting me, you're not doing this. So, you can't message me right now. Unless your phone's in this hand. Okay, hold them up. Hold them up. Hold. Hold. You're doing great. Hold them up. Good. Back out. Flap. Flap. Flap your wings. Hold it. Shoulders should be feeling this by now, I hope. It's mostly upper. Keep going. Go. 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 Here you are. Right here. Keep going. Shoulders should be feeling this. Now stop and just hold. Hold. Just hold it. Come on up. V. Hold that V. We're going to be here for a minute, you guys. Hang tight. Good. Now forward. Hold it forward. Good. Hold it, you guys. Keep holding. You're doing great. I know this is hard. Keep holding, hold. Your shoulders should be feeling it. You're gonna go circles. Out, 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 out. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, go in. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, back out. Hold it out. You're gonna come in, out, in. Shoulders are up, you guys. Come on, stay strong. You've got this. Good. Hi, Jazz. In. Hi, Andrea. In and out. In. The top of my shoulders are on fire. You guys should be feeling this. In. Good. Good, Jazz. Yeah, hop on. In. Out. This hurts a lot. Upper shoulder. Four. Good. You guys should be feeling this. Two more. Come on. Hang it. Hang in there. Arms are here. You're going to come down 90 degrees. In. You don't need weights for this. Good. In and up. In. Up. In and up. In and up. And in. Keep going. Four. Four. Three. Two. Hold it up. Hold it up. Hold it up. You're going to push forward. Squeeze back. Push forward. Squeeze your shoulder blades together and down. Squeeze. Push. In. Push. Squeeze. Push. Straight forward. Squeeze back. Straight forward. Squeeze back. Hi, Mika. Are you going to help me? What a good girl. Push. In. Push. Four more. Let's go. Push. Three. Two more. Good. Last one. Come on down. Give your arms a rest. Your shoulders should have felt that. Sort of forward and top. Yes? Good. Well, you didn't say yes, but I'm assuming. All right. Give it a quick stretch. Quick stretch. Good. Good job, you guys. No weights needed for that side. Good. Other side. Stretch it out. Love me now. I wanted to do more upper body, but I want to get to our legs. So we're actually going to go to a lower body now. We're going to do some sumo squats. We're going to do some inner thighs. Okay? Find your chair. Facing in. We're not using the back. We're using the sitting part of your chair. Bring your feet. Second position wide. Wide second position. Your feet are wider than your shoulders. You're going to use this chair, so adjust yourself a little bit. Knees are going to track over your toes. Here's the move. We're going to show you first. Here. Down. Up. Come on down with me. Let's go. Tailbone toward the floor. Tailbone to the floor. Tall through the head. Ceiling. Floor. Let's go. Four more. Four. Inner thighs. Three. Two more. Last one. All right. Here's what we're doing. Putting our foot on the chair. You might have to scoot in a little bit. But you're still in second position wide. Your heels are closer than your toes. Toes face out. Okay? I'm going to adjust my chair. Here we go. Knees track over toes. Okay, you're going to feel this. And up. Down. Squeeze. Down. Squeeze. Down. Squeeze. I'm not facing my leg or the chair. My standing leg. You're going to come down. Hips are forward. Down. Up. Up. Pushing down through the heel that's on the chair and the heel that's on the floor. Right over the knees. Knees over toes. Shoulders over hips. Align yourself. Tailbone toward the floor. Head to ceiling. Go. Four. Three. Two. And one. Hold it down. You're going to come up on this toe. Down. Up. Down. Up. Down. Up. Good. You are in that standing leg in a squat. Up. Down. Inner thighs should be feeling this already. Up. Let's go. Hands come to prayer. Up. Four. Three. Two more. Two. Hold it up. Hold it up. Squat. Squat. Up on your toe. Come on. Four. Three. You should be feeling this in your inner thighs. Stay low. Stay low. Up on this toe, you guys. I forgot to mention. I'm so sorry. You should be in grippy socks. Or barefoot, you can wear your shoes. I'm in grippy socks, so I don't slip. stay low. You're gonna come up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. This should hurt. That standing leg is not straight. You're low. Four, three, two more, two. Hold it up. Squat both on your toes. Stay up, stay up. Keep going. I'm checking your messages if you have any questions. Yes, down. Come on your toes. Up, come on, both toes. Three, two, and one. Hold it low. Eight, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, come on up. Good. Inner thighs should have really felt that. I hope you did. I did. I definitely felt that. They're screaming. Okay, we're gonna switch sides. So rotate your chair if you need to. Pick it up carefully. Switch sides. Ready? Okay. Wide second position. Heels closer, toes apart. Feet are wider than shoulder. Singles off the chair. Single, squeeze. Single, squeeze those glutes. In, squeeze, down. Knees track over toes. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Hold it low. Hold. 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 Keep going. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Come on up. Good. Other leg, whichever leg you have not worked. Up on the chair. Toe is still turned out. I should have used a different color chair so you could see my foot. Toes out. I'm not here. I'm not leaning. Shoulders are over hips. Adjust how you need to. Let's go. Squat. Up. Squat. I'm not here, right? We're not leaning. Shoulders are lined over hips. Down. Knees track over toes. Watch. Look down and take a look and make sure that's right. Good. Four. Three. Two more. Two. Hold it low. You're gonna bring this toe up, up, down, up. I gotta catch the beat. Up, good, up, good, up. Keep going. Eight, seven, six. You're gonna go faster. Five, four, three, two, hold it up. Squat. The foot on the chair is on your toe. The foot on the floor is flat, down. Align yourself, we're not leaning. Come on back. Up, down, on your toe, down, up, down. Tall bodies, tailbone toward the floor. Four, three. Work, work, work. Hold it down, squat, go. Eight, seven, six. Come on, work hard, you guys, you got this. Toward the floor, two, now hold it. Toes up on the chair. Foot that's on the floor. You're gonna come up, up, down, up, down. Come on, up, down, up. Both toes are up. Your knee might be turning in by now. Bring it back out. Four, three, two, hold it up. Now both are up, down, up, down. You're probably feeling this in your quad as well. Outer on the leg that's on the chair. Go, eight, good. Seven, six more. Align yourself. Lost my balance. Three, two, and one. Hold it low. Both toes. Six, five, four, three, two, and one. Good. That hurts so bad. Holy cow. Do you guys feel that? Oh my God. Okay. Should have been the leg on the chair here and your inner legs. Okay? It's a lot of inner thigh. Grab your ball. Or your roll of toilet paper. Okay? This is going here. Here's what you can do. It works great, actually. Okay? So grab what you need. I'm going to use the ball because I have it. Now we're going to use the back of the chair as your bar. So have something to balance on, okay? ball behind your right leg, whichever leg you want to start with, get it behind there, come to your bar. The girl's got a big old booty. Foot is flexed, okay? Hold that toilet paper or that ball behind your knee. Hold, you can go back, in. Squeezing that glute. This is glute work. In, glute, squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Foot is flexed, heel to the back, back. Heel behind you, four, three, two more. Two, hold it back, heel to glute, in. In, 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 in. Keep going. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, five. Foot is flexed. Three, two, hold it in. This is not a rest. Your heel is squeezed into your glute. Hold it tight. Let me see your tootsie roll. Hold. Three, two, now side. You're gonna go side. Side. Keep going. Keep going. I'm gonna flip this around. Go. Go. So you can see me. You can face the front or you can face your bar. It doesn't matter. Good. Side. Foot is flexed. Leg is 90 degrees. Belly button in. Shoulders down and back. Up. 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 Four more. Let's go. Four. Three. Two more. Hold it up. Hold it up. Heel to glute. In. In. Good. Standing leg is soft, okay? Your bodies are tall. Belly button's in. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Hold it in. Hold it in. Four, three. While you're holding it in, give me front circles. In. In. It's a tootsie roll. 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 And roll. Four more. Four, three, two. Take it back. Let's go. Back. Back. Go, 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 go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Good job, you guys. A little outside leg to balance out. Switch legs. Let me see your tootsie roll. Ball behind the other knee. Flex your foot. Here we go. You're going to go back. In. Back. Good. Back. Foot is flexed. Tall bodies. We're not here. Come on up. Up. Up, go, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, hold it back, in, in, let me see your tootsie roll, go, 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 eight, seven, six, five, four more, four, three, two, hold it in, hold, hold, squeeze your heel to your glute, hang tight, four, three, two, side. You can stay facing the bar. I'm just showing you. Side. Good. We're not leaning toward our bar. Tall. Shoulders over hips. Good. Come on up. Yes. Eight. Seven. Six more. Let's go. Six. Five. Three more. Two more. Last one. Hold it up. Heel to glute. We're going to go in. In. Let me see your tootsie roll. Eight, seven, six, five. It's tootsie roll. Three, two, hold it in. While it's in, front circles. Front, front, front. Go, 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 go. Four, three, two, take it back. Go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Good job. Good job, you guys. It wasn't as painful as the inner thighs, but hopefully you felt that. We're gonna come to the floor after we do a quick stretch. You're gonna need your ball or toilet paper. Just a quick stretch. Calf to the floor, heel to the floor, leg is straight, front leg is bent, tall body, shoulders down and back. Good. Switch sides. In, good. Hold it. Good. Figure four stretch. Put your Ankle over the opposite knee and come on down. Hips to the floor, booty to the floor, stretch it out. Hold it there for a second. Stay there. Good. Hold it. Good. Bring that same leg back, a little quad stretch. Make sure you stretch extra on your own. We didn't stretch a lot of inner thigh. We'll do that when we're on the floor. Other side, figure four, come on down. Stretch it back, all the way down. Kristen, this reminds me of you and Lauren. I don't know if Lauren's on, but come on down. And one. We're gonna have a left fast, hold it here. Knees are close together. Pushing forward with your quad rather than pulling back on your foot. Good, all bodies. Good job, you guys. We're gonna take it to the floor. And you're gonna stay on the floor even if I come up to talk to you. Come on down. Bring your ball. Okay. We're gonna come all the way down to the floor. All the way down. There we go. Shoulder blades to floor, back to the floor. In fact, put my hand underneath, no space. You guys, you can move my chair, sorry. You're gonna hold your ball or your roll of toilet paper against your leg like this. Pushing with your palm, pushing in with your leg. Hang there, okay? You're gonna hold it here. Okay, you're gonna move the other leg off the floor, point that toe. You're gonna come in, out, in, out. In. Let's go. Keep going. In. So it's same leg, same arm. Don't pull on your neck. It's just support. Here, let's go. In. Out. In. Out. Come on. Heel to knee. Elbow to knee. Let's go. In. Up. 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 Four more. Four. Support that neck. Two. And one, switch sides. Ball between the palm, above the knee, pushing in, leg comes up, leg comes off the floor. Let's go. In, out, in, out, in, out, in. Let's go, come on. Up, 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 up. Four more, come on. Four, three, two more. Last one. Good. Ball comes between your legs, between your calves, okay? Palms come to the floor. If you want your thumbs under your hips, that's fine. Set your belly button in, you guys. Shoulders to the mat. Legs are straight or soft. Let's go. You come down, down, up, up, down, down, up, up. Come on. Down, down. Let's go. Down, down. I'm just trying to show you, I'm not touching the floor. Down, down, there it is. Up, down, down, up, let's go. Four, down, up, keep going. Three, two more. One more. Come on down, come on down. We're gonna rotate. Toes are pointed. If you have a toilet paper roll, that's fine. You can hold it. You can rotate. 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 Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Go. Up. Four. Three. Two. And one. Breathe in. In. Out. In. Out. In. Out. In. Let's go. Let's go. In. Up. In. In, four more, four, three, two more, last one, get the ball, out. Actually, you can put it behind your back for a second. Put your ball, or this, right behind your back, a little support. You don't need a lot. Tuck it in, you guys. T-curve here, palms are up, shoulders are not shrugged, go down and back. You don't need a ball at all. If you don't have anything, that's fine, come on up. You might feel this in your hip flexors. That's fine. Hold it. Hold it. Hold. Hold it. Good. Palms down. Pump. 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 Good. Breathe. seven, six, five, four, three, two. We're gonna push, push. If this hurts your back, come on down. This is fine. Push, push, and push. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, come on back. Put your bottom of your feet together, knees apart. This is also gonna stretch around your thighs. Push up, and you come down. You're gonna just put your feet towards your heels. Heels, I'm gonna tuck my shirt in. Heels, heels, reach into your heels. Reach, reach, reach. Come on, you guys, toward the heels. Squeeze your core, squeeze, come on. You got this, eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, if you want to switch, four, three, two, now hold it up, hands behind your head, middle, just hold, hold it, gaze up to the ceiling, leave some space between your chin and chest, hold, three, two, come on back, good. Stretch it up, stretch. One more, you guys, and then we're gonna plank, and then we're done, okay? We're gonna plant our toes, stay laying down. I'm gonna go this way so you can see me. Point your toes, legs are straight. Lower abs, let's go. Kick it, go, go. Pulse it, flutter kicks. You can be up here, that's fine. The lower the harder, get low, 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 low. Close, close. Four more. Four, three, two, hold, scissors up. Come on, scissor it. Good. Four more. Three, two, and one. Good. Legs squeeze into your chest. One leg to the floor, one leg to the ceiling. Rotate that ankle. We're still gonna plank. Other side. Gently, carefully, slowly. You can hold behind your calf and hamstring. Whatever's best for you. Bring your knees back in, nose to knees. Switch it out. Fingertips reach opposite of feet, reach, reach, stretch out your abs. Stretch it out. Come on up. We're gonna plank for a minute and then you're done, okay? You guys did amazing. I think that was a hard set for my legs. Come on to plank position, okay? Who's saying that? Yay, I'm so happy, Jamie. Okay, you guys, come on, let's plank. Right, come onto your elbows. Some of you like to do this on your hands, that's fine. I don't, I like to be here. Our bodies are not here, we're here. We are here, it's a solid plank, okay? I'm gonna start the timer. Now, go, go. Hips are low, belly buttons are sucked in. Come on, hold it, you guys. Now watch my shoulders if you can watch while you're down there. See how my back is kind of arched? Come on down. Release your shoulder blades, squeeze them together. And gaze as if to the floor when you're not looking. Shoulder blades together and down. Suck in your belly button, you guys. Hold tight. Hold. Keep going. Go. Suck it in. If it's too easy, scoot your feet back an inch. Your elbows are now in front of your shoulders rather than right underneath. And hold that. You guys have got this. You only have like 20 more seconds. Good, keep going. Go, go. Maybe I'll use the blue mat next time so you can see me better. Maybe that'll be better. Hang tight. Okay. All right, five more seconds, you guys. Go, hold it, hold, hold. You're done. Come on down, come on down. All the way to the floor. Top of the feet to the floor. Shoulder blades down and back. Gaze can be forward or up, hips to the floor. Breathe. Breathe. up, toes toward each other, knees apart. Even when you're here, heart to the floor, fingertips, reach. Come on up, do a few cat-cows here. When you're done with those, take your time getting up, okay? A little sweat. Yeah, the puppies love it when we're planking. They come and lick your face. And bridge pose. One more stretch. Once you're up, take your time. You don't have to get up. If you're up, palms on your bar or chair. Reaching your hips, feet are wide and parallel, all the way to the floor, heart to floor. Reaching through the head and the fingertips.